mega hits, sugar. We're going down.
Mega hits. Welcome to Daily Download. All right, now the moment we've all been waiting for, especially for the ladies.
Oh, my God!
He was recently here with his kick-ass rock band 30 Seconds to Mars, and now he's back to promote the upcoming action drama flick Lord of War. Give it up for Jared Leto.
Nice to see you.
You smell like blueberries.
Thank you. Thank you very much. It's nice to see that a couple of boys back here.
Wow.
So enthusiastic. New York City. Thank
they
you.
They love your pants. They love
thank you. Thank you.
Let's talk about this new movie. Tell us what the movie's about and
about your character,
I'm in a movie.
You're in a movie, man.
I'm in a movie. I'm confused. I was here so just a few days ago talking about 30 Seconds of Mars, and now I'm back talking about.
Hey, and we saw your concert, and it was damn good.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Phenomenal.
Thank you. Yeah, thank you. That was fun. Hammerstein Ballroom, and. So now I'm here to talk about a film called Lord of War, which is all right, stop that. It's coming out on Friday, and it's with Nick Cage, and everybody should see it because it's a really good movie, and it's an important film. It's about the sale of weapons around the world, something we should all know about because America happens to be very good at this, selling weapons. And is the largest arms dealer in the entire planet. So.
Yeah, a little something called the Iran-Contra affair not too long ago.
Yeah, and among other things. So there's people outside. How are you?
And who do you play in the movie?
Yeah, what's your character?
I play a guy named Vitaly Orlov, who is Nick Cage's brother in the movie. And we play these two guys that emigrated from Russia at a really young age. And my brother wants to start selling weapons, and I think he's out of his gourd. So we go on this crazy journey all across the world, all around the world, and selling weapons. So,
sounds good. Yeah. Sounds great, actually. But why don't we take a look at a clip or something
Why not?
Would you mind setting this up for us?
I think this is a scene where the two of us are on a roof in Brooklyn, and he is for the first time asking me to join him on this crazy adventure selling guns to people.
Let's go.
I made the first sale. We're already in business.
Whoa. We?
I need a partner.
I don't know, Yuri. I don't know.
Vitaly, I've tasted your borscht. You're no f***ing chef. I can eat in the restaurant for free, and I still don't eat there.
F*** you.
And we're doing nothing with our lives. I mean, this is shit.
That's true. But maybe doing nothing's better than doing this.
Wow!
What's the rating on this movie?
The rating on this film is actually X. So, no, I'm just kidding. I don't know. It's probably G. It's a friendly family film about guns and war and everything.
Did you learn some Russian for this film?
Yeah, I actually did. Ахуя папу гармония. Ну что ж таишь как дуб? Right?
I don't know what I'm saying.
Hold a show.
What did you say to me?
I have no idea. Oh. No, I'm just kidding. I actually said something funny. It was no offense, but it means kind of like, why are you standing there like a tree trunk?
Oh, thanks.
You have a nice barrel on that gun of yours.
Exactly.
So what was it like working with Nick Cage?
He's the best, man. I tell you, I grew up watching his films, and he's a master at what he does. He's such a good actor. And it was a real honor to work with him.
Yeah, he's intense.
Yeah, he is. He is very funny, though. Very funny on the set. Lots of good times. So
good times. Well, plenty more with Jared Leto in a bit. But right now, we got to play the man and take a commercial break.
Also, when we return the top three most downloaded songs in the country, it's all happening right here. Soon we'll reveal the top three most downloaded songs in the country. But before we get to all that, we're going to spend a little more quality time with our special guest, Jared Leto.
Jared?
I'm back. I'm here. I was having a moment. My friend over here has got a great t-shirt on. I don't know if you can see that shirt at all, but
A Beautiful Lie.
It's a lovely 30 Seconds to Mars t-shirt. We just got, this is brand new news, 30 Seconds to Mars. We'll be touring with a band you might have heard of called Audioslave.
Yeah!
Incredible!
And we will be playing Madison Square Garden, which is very exciting as well. We've never played Madison Square Garden, obviously, but just
that's
even to
big.
Open up them, it's huge.
Wow, you must be stoked. And how long? You're on the road
excited.
Right now.
Yeah, we're on the road for probably the rest of the year. I'm going to make a movie in New York at the end of the year, which is very controversial. I'm not supposed to talk about it at all, but either in December or January, I'll be here.
Well, let's not talk about that, but let's talk about what you enjoy doing more. Do you enjoy being a member of the band, or do you enjoy being an actor?
I love it. I just feel so blessed that I get an opportunity to be creative and to follow my dreams. I mean, honestly, it's such an incredible thing to be able to do with your life. And I say, why choose? You know, I'm really happy to be able to do both.
If you're good at it, yeah, sure thing, man. Jared, thanks so much for stopping by again.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Check out his new movie, Lord of War, with Nick Cage and you and Ethan Hawke, which hits theaters Friday.
Thanks to Lion Gates Films. Everyone in our audience is getting free Lord of War t-shirts. Plus, as usual, some of you at home have a chance of getting some Lord of War swag as well. Just email us your name and address to freestuff at fuse.tv and type the word guns in the subject line. Woo, intense. The first time you're able to accomplish this mission, get their very own t-shirts.
Now back from countdown at number two today, it's Kanye with Gold Digger. Thanks, Jared.
Gold Digger. She messing with no broken.